Good morning, everyone. We hope you're having a wonderful Sunday so far. We're glad you could join us in worship this morning. My name's Trisha, and I'll be your informational guide this morning. Make sure to check out your program for all the latest happenings here at FCC. You know, we have one monster mission here at First Christian. We believe in leading people into a life-changing relationship with Jesus Christ, and we will do everything we can to help that mission take place in each and every one of your lives. Isn't it good to be on a mission from God? We worship in many different ways, and giving our tithes and offerings is one of them. Your giving makes a huge impact in helping us carry on our mission of life change. Our servers are going to begin passing out the offering bags, and as they do that, know that you're giving to our community and, most importantly, God's kingdom. So Christmas is rapidly approaching, and with the excitement of the birth of Jesus, we wanted to help you extend a hand to your friends, family, and neighbors. This is the season of hope, and what better way to share our lives with each other than in worship? We have an opportunity to share the hope of the world, Jesus Christ, with so many, and there is no better time than now. Many folks are much more open to going to church and hearing about the good news during Christmas season. So we want to make the most of this season by creating some invitations that you can take with you and pass out to anyone and everyone who might be interested in coming. This is not a First Christian thing, it's a God thing. And we hope you will be a part in giving someone a little bit of hope this year. Okay, for those of you that have rung the Salvation Army bell, wasn't it a blast? Did you enjoy interacting with the folks as they came and went into the store? And how many of you offered your best rendition of Merry Christmas? If you haven't gotten in on the fun, there is still one more day left for you to ring the bell. We are in need of your help on Friday, December 23rd, as we make one last push to collect money for the people of Franklin County. You can sign up at the Connection Point and get your chance to sing your best version of your favorite Christmas carol. There are many words to describe the miraculous birth of Jesus. Incredible? Yes. Awesome? Yes. Unbelievable? Yes. Unexpected? Yes. Actually, and no. God set the stage for the arrival of His Son many years before with a simple and profound promise. In a few minutes, we'll join Pastor David as we look at a promise that touched history forever. Now let's continue to worship this great and amazing God.